I'm Scott Simmons. Clinton police have arrested a man for breaking into the 303 Jefferson restaurant right here in Clinton. His name is Gordon Edward Jensen. He's charged with commercial burglary. And the location of this alleged crime certainly leaves a lot to question. Not only is the restaurant across from Clinton City Hall, it is right next to the mayor's office. In Clinton, for WAPT.com, I'm Scott Simmons.